Thank you. To our other top story, protesters demanding answers from Mayor Bill Peduto. They spent hours outside his home chanting and playing music overnight. This is some of the video, and some are still out there this morning. Channel 11's Liz Kilmer is covering this story for us from the City County building downtown. And Liz, now 6:30. Have we heard anything from the mayor?
Good morning, guys. No, so we haven't heard anything from the mayor regarding this most recent demonstration. At last check, still protesters were camped outside of his home. We're here at the City County building, as some are calling for him to resign. They're very unhappy with the manner in which a protester was arrested over the weekend. I want to pull up some video here. This was shared on social media of the huge gathering on Hastings Street in Point Breeze. It began last night. The mayor nowhere in sight. Hundreds of people sitting, blocking the road leading up to his home, and many of them, we understand, are still out there now. Now, this demonstration, again, it's a response to the manner in which Matthew Cartier was arrested over the weekend while serving as the marshal of a Black Lives Matter protest that eventually made its way to Oakland. Now, at one point, he was apparently grabbed by plainclothes officers, put into the back of an unmarked van, and then later charged. Now, police say this was the result of him refusing orders as he blocked traffic, including an accessway to UPMC hospitals. Protesters, though, feel that the arrest was unjust, and they want accountability and change. Here's what they said.
Until he speaks to me, I'll be here on his block, loud and proud, black.
As a leader, people make mistakes. We're all human. And so the fact that he's not out here is very problematic.
Now, the mayor has addressed this arrest and stated, quote, as mayor, I will never tolerate these tactics being used at peaceful protests again. We have not, however, again, heard from him in regards to this overnight demonstration in front of his home. He's not been seen there. That hasn't been reported, but of course, we will keep you updated. And as soon as we get a response from him, we'll pass that on to you. Back to you.